Hi friends, this is Ashfaq Khan and in today's session I am going to discuss with you what is VAT. VAT stands for Value Added Tax. So when we are talking about the VAT, we have VAT input and we have VAT output. So VAT output is charged on sales and VAT input is charged on purchases. So let's understand it with the help of an example. Suppose you have sold a product at 500. So 500 is the price of your product plus you will add 5% VAT. So the amount of VAT would be 25. So total amount that including the amount of VAT would be 525. One thing. The next thing that you need to keep in mind is that this 525, all of this amount is not your revenue as per accounting, because this 25 you have to pay to the government. So this is your liability. So your revenue is this 500. This is your liability. Okay. Then the same item that you have sold for the 500, you have purchased it with on 400. So again, 400 plus 5%, what is the 5% of 400 is 20. So you have purchased it at an amount of 420. All right. So again, when you are recording your expense, you will record your expense or cost of goods sold, whatever. You will record your expense at 400, not at 420. So where this 20 will go, this will be your contra liability. Your contra liability, this 20 is reducing your liability of 25, because this is what you will claim back. Okay, so at the time of refund, what you will do, at the time of return, what you will do, you will write all your VAT output at the top. So your, how much is your total VAT? You have, suppose you have in the whole year you have sold this 500 worth items, 500, the 25%, 5% of 500 is 25, so 25 minus your contra liability, that is reducing the amount of your liability, is 20. So 5 is the amount that you have to pay to the government. This is your liability that you have to pay to the government. All right, one more thing. If we see over here, we have talked about the value added tax. This tax is levied on only the amount that you have added for the sale purpose. So let's understand what does this means. If you see over here, your sale price is 500. Your purchase price was 400. How much you have added in your sale price? 100. So what is the 5% of 100? This is your value added amount, right? So what is the 5% of this 100? 5, right? So this is the 5. That is why it is called value added tax. So I hope you like this. Please click the subscribe button for me and share with your friends. Thank you.